So in this particular section, we are going to discuss about how to embed a video content inside your website or blog post. Okay, so potentially you can go to your content management system. Let me say it is blogger.com. Okay, so I have my website under blogger.com, and it talks about best online digital marketing training institute in India. Okay, which means like I have received 25 visitors till now. Okay. So when I check this out, so this is the content which I have. Okay. Compose view. Okay. So this is the editor of the article or the content. Okay. So let me go through this. So digital marketing course is what I'm talking about. Okay. Where can I learn digital marketing course in India? Top digital marketing training institute about digital marketing course. Okay. Now I'm trying to implement a video inside this particular location, which is going to talk about how do you select a digital marketing training institute. Okay. So what will I do? I go to basically YouTube. So that is a place where I host my videos for free. Okay. I go to YouTube and I will search about my content. Okay. How to select a digital marketing institute. Okay, how to select a digital marketing institute. Okay, when I search, there are lots of advertisements coming in. Whenever there is an advertisement, which means like there is a demand for the product. Okay, so how to choose the right institute? So which is the best institute? So lots of people are giving answer here. Okay, so out of which I also want to see my videos coming in. Okay, I think my video is talking very specifically about how to select the best training institute in Chennai. Okay, so this is one. Okay, so I'm very specific to Chennai, but these are all very generic. Okay, see here. So digital marketing training institute, learn digital marketing course in Chennai. How to choose? Okay, I think it is basically in English only. Okay, so I have both the videos. One is in English and another one is Tamil. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this video and I'm going to add this video into my website. Embed this video into my website. Okay. And how do I do that? Okay. So I open this video. I come down. Okay. And there is an option to share. You can see here. Okay. There is an option where we can share. So see here, share option. And after clicking on the share button, there is an embed option. Embed. Okay, so click on this embed option. You will be given a JavaScript code. Okay, a JavaScript code. You simply have to copy this. Simple. You don't need to do anything. Right click and copy this, or click on the copy button on the right side bottom. That's it. Now the code, JavaScript code, is copied by default. Now copy the code and go to your content management system and find out the place where you want to insert this video and create a marker, like let me say B, 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 B. So I have four B's. Why? Because I'm not that much comfortable in HTML language. So I don't know how to insert a content in this HTML language option when you go to the, you know, editor option. So I'm creating a unique marker, four B's, B, 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 B. Okay. And what I'm going to do, I am going to go to the HTML view option. Okay, now this is the HTML view option. Now I will put Control F and try to find out the B, 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 four B's, and I hit enter, and it says this four B's are here. Okay, so the four B's are here. I'm going to select the four B's. And I'm going to paste the code which I copied. Okay. If you see, the code is until this much. It's starting from here. Okay. Iframe. And so this is a code which I pasted. Why did I put that marker there? Because when I look into this HTML code, I don't know how to find it out. Where to paste the content. So when I created a marker like B, 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 automatically I find the marker and I replace them with my JavaScript code. And I go to my compose view. Now if you see, scroll down and see, you can see the video is embedded here. Now you can click on update. So whatever the changes that I have done, it will be updated, and I can visit this particular URL. Okay, can you see? When I go visit this URL, I can see there is an image which I created and uploaded yesterday, and at the bottom, okay, I can see the video getting embedded here. Okay, can you see the video here? Now this video, once you click, it will load within your own website. Correct. So you don't need to, you know, move your content to other places. So basically, within your website, people can watch your content. Okay. So basically, it talks about how do you select a digital marketing training institute. Okay. So this is one option on adding a video inside. Okay. Like this, you can add, you know, any embed code if you have. So whenever you want to add a content inside your article or your blog post, all you need to do is you need an embed code. Not only the video, you can embed a content from Facebook. Go to facebook.com and open any post that you have. Okay, open any post that you have. Okay, let me try. So Mr. Thanigavel, okay, there is one person who published this article. So this is not related to my content, so I think I don't need to publish, you know, under this one. Let me go to my ID of amazukumar.com and see. Or I go to my Amazukumar Digital Marketing Training. Okay, that is my page. Okay, let me try to look into an article that talks about digital marketing. Okay, so what I need to do, once I see that article, I click on the share option. Okay, there is something, this is very slow. Okay, let me use this one. So let me say this is one of my preferred article. What I can do, I can simply click on this extra icon or this button. Okay. Oh, it is very slow. It's very slow. I don't know. Facebook.com. Okay, I will have an option to embed, not only with the Facebook. Okay. When I go to Twitter, I'll have an option to embed a video. Okay. So whenever somebody is giving an option to embed something, I can go over and add it to my website. That is official. Okay. Let me say I have an content from Mashable, or I have a video from one of the Tamil movie Thiran. Okay. Now when I go click on this particular one, okay, there's an option. Embed tweet. I simply click on this, and there will be a embed code coming. So can you see this code here? Okay, copy code, copied. Now go ahead and paste it wherever you want it inside your website. This tweet will be available inside. The same thing happens with the Facebook. Okay, it's not loading, but once you click on the, you know, link in Facebook also, you will get a embed code. So go paste the embed code anywhere inside your website, like you did it for a YouTube video. Okay. So this will help you to embed a video inside your website. Even if you're having a WordPress website, you can implement this one. Even if you're having a blogger website, you can implement this one. Okay. So this makes sure that you can add or embed any video of your choice without any copyright infringement. Your content looks pretty good because you have a text content, you know, you have a image content, and you also have a video content. So by combining text, image, video, and all these three, you will be able to add more information into your blog post that makes people, okay, more user friendly and more effective to make use of it. Okay, so you can take opportunity of this particular video to add the video content into your blog post. So based on the early learning whichever we had, we can create a text content and we know how to write content. We can create an image using canva.com and we know how to create a unique images. Now we know how to embed a video. We know how to embed a social media post from Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, and all other platform. Okay. By combining all this, you should be able to create a highly quality content for your visitors. that becomes more interactive and also more engaging, which has a potential to increase your website's visibility in search engine's results page. Okay, by embedding a video like this, your website is eligible to show in video results. For example, you go out and search about how to select digital marketing training. Training Institute in Chennai. Okay. When I search, there will be lots of articles will be coming. Okay, there will be lots of articles coming. But the beauty is, when somebody is searching about the video results, okay, can you see? YouTube.com is shown here because my video is there in YouTube. At the same time, if you come down, okay, so EduPristine is there, training in Tambaram is there, Spitz is there, and you can see other videos from YouTube is also available. Once you go to next, there are some videos which I have embedded inside my website also. So potentially my website is also eligible to show here. Okay, so not only YouTube, any website that embeds a content from a different source is eligible to show in YouTube. Okay, so you can drive visitor through YouTube also, the video results also. Okay, so you can search like this and the video results make the website. There is one of the option to drive visitors. Okay.